Scoring matrices are used to assign a score to each comparison of a pair of characters. That is, scoring matrices tell how similar the amino acids or nucleotide sequences. The scores in the matrix are integer values when assign a positive score to identical or similar character pairs and a negative value to dissimilar pairs. Scoring matrices are created based on biological evidence. Alignments can be thought of as two sequences that differ due to mutations. Some of these mutations have little effect on the protein's functions. Therefore, some penalties will be less harsh value than others. There are several types of scoring matrices: identity matrix, blast matrix, transition inversion matrix, distance matrix, substitution matrix, similarity matrix, etc. are different scoring matrices. Let us understand about these matrices. The definition of identity matrix. The identity matrix is a square matrix with zeros everywhere except on the main diagonal, which has all elements equal to 1. It is the product of a matrix and its inverse. Another name of this matrix is substitution matrix. Substitution matrix weights replace one residue value with another. That is, if there is a similar residues, then high score positive value will be assigned. If there is a different assignment, low value or negative value will be assigned. The simplest identity matrix or substitution matrix is for the nucleic acid sequence alignment, which is shown here. For the matching of A and A, 1, C, C, diagonally 1, G, G, 1, T, T, 1. When there is a mismatch, then all other mismatch positions we mark zeros. That is, alignment score for each possible pair of nucleotides or residues has been written in the resulting score matrix. The non-gap position other than the diagonal positions in this substitution or identity matrix are given with low value. Blast matrix. Blast, a commonly used tool for aligning and searching nucleotide sequences. A key element in evaluating the quality of a pairwise sequence element is the substitution matrix, which assigns a score for aligning any possible pair of residues. The matrix used in a blast search can be changed depending on the type of sequences you are searching with. The blast matrix is given here as an example. The matrix assigns a score of plus 5 if the two aligned nucleotides are identical. If the two nucleotides are not aligned, then we assign minus 4. Another sequence alignment matrix is transition inversion matrix. Here, when there is a perfect match, the diagonal elements in the square matrix with full match is given the value 1, 1, 1, 1. the other cell value can be either minus 5 or minus 1. Let us understand why there are two types of values for the mismatch positions. To understand this, let us remember the term that we have studied earlier, purines and pyrimidines. The nucleotide bases in DNA and RNA include nitrogenous bases in the form of purines and pyrimidines. Purine bases are adenine and guanine, having two carbon nitrogen rings. On the other hand, pyrimidine bases such as cytosine and thymine have one carbon nitrogen ring. So there are two rings for purines and only single ring for pyrimidine. When a purine, that is A or G, is replaced with another purine, we consider that substitution as with minor penalty with value minus 1. That is, during the alignment of adenine, we are expecting adenine for matching. But when we see G, it is not adenine, but still it is with double ring. So we assign minor penalty value minus 1. When we search for the matching of A and when we find T or C, that is pyrimidine, then the substitution value is minus 5. That is, a more severe penalty value is given, because T and C is pyrimidine structure with only a single ring shape, whereas purine has two rings. The substitution with minor penalty is called transition, whereas substitution with more severe penalty is called traversions. That is, during transition, a purine is replaced with another purine, or a pyrimidine is replaces with another pyrimidine. Whereas in substitution, a purine is replaced with pyrimidine, or a pyrimidine is replaced with purine. Distance matrix is a square matrix of two-dimensional array containing the distances taken pairwise between the DNA sequences. These distances are then reconciled to produce a tree using clustering algorithms. We will learn different clustering algorithms like UPGMA, neighbor joining, Fitch-Margolis, etc. during the fourth module in bioinformatics. Distance matrix methods of phylogenetic analysis explicitly rely on a measure of genetic distance between the sequences being classified, and therefore they require a multiple sequence alignment methods as an input for the generation of distance matrix methods. Distance matrix are frequently used as the basis for progressive and iterative types of multiple sequence alignment. Distance matrices are derived in such a way that each mismatch between two sequences adds to the distance, and each identity subtracts from the distance. scoring matrices includes values for substitutions. A similarity matrix is a matrix of scores which express the similarity between two data points. Similarity matrices are strongly related to their counterparts, distance matrices and substitution matrices. A large number of algorithms have been developed to identify population structure from genetic data. Recent results show that the information used by both model-based clustering methods and principal component analysis method can be summarized by matrix of pairwise similarity measures between individuals. Example for similarity matrix include palm and blossom matrix. We will learn palm and blossom matrix in the next lecture.